Good day. My name is Mpo Parks Tau, the President of United Cities and Local Governments. I wish to express my sincere apologies for not being able to physically join you for the Montreal City Hall event on the eve of the G7 Summit 2018 in Charlevoix, Canada. I am, however, grateful for the opportunity afforded to deliver this message of support on behalf of UCLG's 250,000 member cities and regions. It is not by coincidence that we are gathered in the city of Montreal ahead of the G7 summit. The city is a leader in ambitious sustainability initiatives in Canada and indeed across the globe. Being in Montreal is an opportunity to witness and experience some of the most remarkable sustainable development projects achieved in the city. Allow me further to express my sincere gratitude to the City of Montreal, our colleagues in the Federation of Canadian Municipalities, and the Canadian government for allowing us to bring the priorities and concerns of local government to the G7 summit. We live in an increasingly urbanized world. More people live in cities around the world, and our cities are growing. However, when we think about the urban phenomenon, we often make two assumptions that are not accurate, and these are that one, urbanization is a problem, and that two, it is only a matter of concern for big cities. The truth is, urban concerns do not only affect great cities and metropolis, but the entire planet. And therefore, if we get this right, great opportunities will open up. However, if not, the cost of inaction, of not addressing the global urban challenges, will be, for us as humanity, far too high. Therefore, ensuring that local and urban issues reach the international policy discussions is critical. This is why as cities and regions, we are fully committed to partnering and working with leaders at the G7 summit to ensure that sustainable urban development features on their agenda is a priority. So ladies and gentlemen, let us all, as stakeholders of cities and regions, send a strong message to the G7 summit to count on us. Thank you very much.